Equestrian Laurentia Tan has been honoured for her achievements at this year's London's Paralympics. Tan was all smiles when presented with a cheque worth $150,000. The 33-year-old, who has cerebral palsy and is also deaf, brought home a silver and a bronze. The money is given out under the Athlete's Achievement Award Scheme.